Woo? Woo. Hello. Okay, we're back, dude. My hard drive ran out of space. Oh my gosh. First time for everything. I could have sworn I had like way more space left, but apparently not. All right, we're back, dude. We're still exploring. I'm looking for the final zipline. You know, that last video left off, I found that mithril. And then I realized the thing stopped recording. I was like, ah! Okay, so now we're here. This is not where the zipline is. This is a zipline that I already found. But not the last one. Where is it, dude? I already got that one. Pretty sure I got that one. Yeah, because that led to this tower. Yeah, I did get that one. We got that one. That's that one. Could be like over here, maybe? Nothing over here. Except for the best item in the game. I knew it. There's just the two, right? That are over there? What? I don't see any treasures on this plateau. Maybe you gotta climb that. Yeah, there's only the two right there. I think. Man, how about those crunches? Woof. Whoa. This is not the Sunrise Plateau. I don't see the treasure over there. Oh, it's right there. Okay. How did I not see that? This one? Oh, maybe. No. No, it is not. We'll never find it. Find up here. Bummer. Nope, we're going back down, Aerith. Maybe it's up the hiking trail. Maybe. Maybe. There's only one on the training gym island. What? Dude. You kidding me? If I'm right. That's right, Yuffie. Back to Johnny. Well, this Johnny. Oh, I can't break that one.
So, you find anything, bro?
Here you go, bro.
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi! It's a thing we do.
What? What'd you do, Yuffie? It's all your fault. She's lucky we've been here already.
Hey there, bro!
Hey, Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, no I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me. So you're saying it was me? No way. You're too stubborn to ask.
Oh
for
my
help.
Gosh.
Hey,
Johnny.
You're talking shit about me.
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler, but it turns out nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet! We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
Ugh.
Where's that chip? Hey, see that? It's a pencil pipe, maybe metal? Time to put my sniffer to work! Wait, what does a chip smell like?
Did I find the chip already? I might have. I did. Yes. Wonderful. Okay. Dang. Can make big items. Oh. Big items. Gold needle. Is it for Mikola? We'll make it. Dang. Dang. Five slaughters. This one's only four. Ooh. Can't even make a mega potion. Need more oregano. Three high potions. Need more sage. Whoa. Okay.
Boiler is as good as fixed. Hot, steamy showers in every room.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually...
Aww.
There's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro.
Okay, bro. It's in the desert. What? They call that the desert, dude. That's the beach.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro.
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby.
Whoa.
But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud. Because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
Oh, poor Johnny. Steal and deliver the... Oh my gosh. Tonberry King. It's got to be like the last side quest ever, dude. No. Okay. Bring Barrett back in. I guess let's just go to this. Head towards Mount Coral. I mean, yeah, there wasn't like another cave I missed or anything. All right. Oh God.
Seriously.
She's Firebolt Blade.
This ends here. Going in.
Damn it. Dang.
I got your number.
That was pretty good. You just can't move and then he just does it. Okay, what's this all about? Coral Ropeway? Corel.
Out of service.
So we've got a walk? You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud. Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too! All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go.
Jeez.
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
What? So does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir? Permission to blow my nose, sir?
Huh?
Oops, didn't get permission to yawn yet. Now, do I get permission or not?
Oh boy.
Sure, you can do it while you're warming the bench.
That's an abuse of power. Tyrant! Tyrant! Tifa, tell me your secret. How'd you put up with this jerk face?
His good qualities outweigh the bad.
Yeah, by how much? Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face?
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Not you too, Tifa.
Come on, Tifa. Don't do bear like that.
Think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry.
Ah.
My legs are killing me.
Poor Aerith.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the material... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
What?
Catch up later, my ass.
Think I'd better go keep an eye on them. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
Oh. Fast channel on fast travel unavailable. Ooh. We don't need anything, right? Nothing. Dang. Whoa. Melee blade. Or spell blade with Yuffie. Ooh. I like this music. Magic defense up. Ooh. Enhanced Tempest. Magic attack up. That seems pretty good. By 20. Max HP up. Ooh. Yuffie and red team up. Wow. Dude. Ringmaster, that one looks awesome. Okay. Applies a protect status upon entering battle. Sure. Okay, we'll save everything else. Refocus. Bodyguard. Critical hit rate up. Oh yeah, Yuffie. Whoa. Already head shuriken sink. Fox flame. Cool. Refocus. Ooh. Whoa. Not enough. Innovation, 1 star. Oh man, she's behind. She's got to learn whatever's on this. Radiant Ward. Oh yeah, that one's awesome looking too. Lustrous Shield. Oh, that one looks cool. And it's a 5 slot. Dang. Chilling Roar. I think I got that at Casa del Sol. Ooh. Okay. He doesn't have any healing, right? I've been meaning to give it to him forever. Finally. She has a slot, huh? Nobody has prayer at all. That's probably a mistake. Yuffie has the only steal. Okay. Red as assess. Give that back. She got fire and ice. She doesn't have any heals, huh? Dang. She can take Yuffie's. Then Yuffie could have lightning. She doesn't have any offensive. Okay, so Aerith's got to learn that ability. Then she can get her new weapon. Red's got to learn something. Tifa's good. Well, she's got to learn that. What the shit, dude? One less slot. Okay, we need that, though. Okay. We're good. We're good. Dang. Okay. No chocobos allowed. Mug him.
Take the lead.
You can do it.
Ice.
Yes. You're up. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him. You'll see.
Go.
Ooh, nice. She got regen too, I think. Ooh. Ooh.
Together. It's
your turn. Ready when you are. I'll make it.
This one's for you. Moving on then.
Damn. Thought we were gonna cross this. Okay. Climb that. What's up here first? Just an alternate way up. Is that Barret? Yuffie left it for us.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of him.
Bloat float. He's angry. Chrono Aegis is the other one that looks cool.
No time to celebrate.
Okay. Gosh. Earth getting destroyed. Can't climb it, huh? Bummer. We scan these, right?
Yeah.
Keep it together.
Here goes. Ha. Ha. Okay.
I was holding R1.
Oh boy.
That was weird. Over here. Keep it up. Why is it? That's much better. Sorry, but I gotta.
Yeah. It's all up to you.
Somebody help me out here.
You're mine.
She's still paralyzed. Okay. Treasure. This stuff. What is that thing?
Bring it.
Oh yeah. When is she gonna master it, dude? Is she close? She's close. Okay, we can't make anything else. Barrett went this way? Oh yeah, there was that one cave, dude. That beach cave, I couldn't... There was this. That I couldn't figure out. We have to go back.
never in doubt.
Good job, guys. Those plants had it coming. That's for sure. Nice drawing. Dude, this is big. Wow. Ooh. MP up. Damn. Beautiful. Okay, we assessed all them. We're good, dude. What is this? Oh. Can you jump back up there?
No.
Dang it, Cloud. We're going up. I think they went up again. Down. Do you have to go look at that chalk drawing?
Still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Say what?
Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
The hell are you doing, Red?
Relax. It happens to all new climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
went up. Seems like there's a lot of alternate paths in this climb. I guess there was a climb to Mount Coral. Now that I think about it, I totally forgot about that in the original game. Where you like climb over the tracks. And stuff. And that giant bridge. Whoa. Okay. How did Cloud get a free? I feel like he just got a free ability.
Here it comes! One more shot!
Let's go!
Yeah. Mastered. Dang. Increase familiar duration. Ooh. She could have lightning. Oh, she already has lightning. Ooh. Right? Should I give her prayer back, maybe? We're okay. Lustrous shield.
How about you back off?
Oh.
That's it.
Okay. Let's do another one.
Keep him away. Go on. Gotta go for it now.
Man, I feel like it really keeps him away.
Keep him away. That's that.
Nice. How much did that do for her? Okay. A little less than half. Who's that guy? Hold on.
I tell ya, hikers these days ain't got no manners. You greet each other, it's proper.
Well, I'll be. Finally, folks who've got some manners.
Manners.
Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way.
Unreal.
Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and
oh.
Silence. These days, never learned to greet each other or something?
Unreal. Hikers these days, I swear. Wow. What are those?
Deal with that.
I'll take it. You've got this.
Follow my lead.
Poison.
Go on.
Let's go. Keep it up. Just in case.
Man, Aaron's getting fucked up. Ice?
Keep it together. I'm coming.
Yoo-hoo. She's got no ice.
Go on.
How about you?
Uh-oh.
Whatever. You'll see. Get him.
Just keep putting him up. Man, it's crazy how much that blocks.
How about you get ready? That'll do.
A gap in my defenses. Shields.
Gotta go for it now. How about you back off? Here, it's your turn now.
Chilling roar. This way? Those guys, we're good. What does that ability do? Retaliates with ice shards whenever hit by an attack. Okay, cool. And it refills the vengeance gauge. Can't sit on these benches, Cloud.
This one's for you.
Everyone's up there. Rest. Okay, what's for sale, dude? That's it, huh? We're fine. What?
Again? Well, look who it is.
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon, and then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade.
So, that's it?
Well, since you're here...
What?
We'd love to stay and chat, but Rude and I are busy people. She'll be more than happy to keep you company, though.
Okay.
Now play nice, shitbirds.
What? Shitbirds? How dare she? It leaves flame behind. Disrupted me.
Get ready.
Man, this fight kind of sucks. Lightning and wind.
Huh.
Go for it, guys.
Lightning and wind, right?
Frost. Take the lead.
Why don't you... Ready when you are.
Farewell. Now, think fast. It's over.
You fucker. Should have just been, you know, paying attention. Refocus? Raising their limit levels. Elixir on Cloud, sure. Ringmaster? Oh yeah. Still have that ward up.
Enjoy the ride!
Okay.
You're done!
Wow.
What a team! Guess the Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
Whoa.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site,
damn Scarlet,
stemmed from the arrival of visitors, unfathomably large life forms.
Is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one's flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes?
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7.
Oh, it's Reeves.
Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground, grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control. My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same. I expect you all to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
I don't like his coat. What? What the fuck? Dude? What?
Yeah?
Let me in.
Holy shit. You couldn't go to the screen before when you were him. Whoa.
Elmira?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
Whoa. Dude, what? He has a compass on his for some reason? That's weird.
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
She's alive?
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taking care of...
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake.
Oh, boy.
I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned. I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Man, I'm so confused, dude. Oh, man.
She okay? You're okay. Right, Aerith?
Ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Whoa. Man. What if that's like the end of the game or something?
Aerith.
Hey, which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
Hmm. Cause like, man. Her materia was empty earlier. But like, so what if... Dude, I'm so confused. When did Crisis Core take place, dude? Can't climb that.
You okay? Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and no materia.
No.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Okay, everyone's back. Together again. Alright, let's play this like a video game, dude. Let's optimize things, you know? By dropping Barrett. He's not leveling a skill right now. Yuffie is, though. Oh, this is Tifa. She's all good. Whoa. What the fuck?
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Hey, so what's the deal with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
What?
Lodbrok. His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils, paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
Man, I feel like they never talked about Wutai or the war in the original. I feel like they were already, like, occupied. Since the Turks just, like, show up and eat there or whatever, drink in the bar and whatnot. But now there's a truce, apparently? I don't know. At least in this game. Reunion.
So, like, all that stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia. Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary.
Oh boy. Is that one of the weapons?
The hell was that thing?
A weapon.
Huh?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey, not cool. This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
Whoa, follow Barret. Put Barret in the party. Sorry, Yuffie. It's Barret time. Gang, how's it going? Ooh, sorry. Out of the way. There's stuff down there. Unable to obtain. Oh boy. Oh. Memories.
Ugh, dead end.
For now, can't cross till we lower it.
This sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years.
Whoa.
We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
Whoa. This is so cool, dude.
Perhaps the Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
What? Party selection locked.
Our black-clad friends mean to swim across the river, but I see no reason not to use the bridge.
You go. We got him.
Okay. Is he gonna say anything?
I'll be okay.
Okay.
Just give me a minute.
All right. Blindside? Power it on. Okay. Nice.
The generator's just across the way. Gotta use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
None at all.
What? She's gonna do ninja stuff? Whoops. Woo. Oh my god, dude, another one? Beautiful. gotta learn reverse Gale. Dude. One slot. Brutal. Whoa. Doesn't have like a ninja climb. Windstorm. Crappy weapon off of her. Yeah. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh. No power.
Gonna need someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
I sneeze. Hold on. Triangle? Okay. Nice. Dude, I keep just doing the somersault. Whoa. Oh God. That way, maybe, but hold on. Oh. Whoa. Kidding me, just jump down. What's wrong with you? Okay, cool. Exquisite beast hides. Oh God, Barret. We're like right in there. Oh, she's got nothing else, huh? Sure. Okay. Probably a boss, right? Okay, we'll rest. Oh, I like how she just plops down. Whoa. I don't think anyone has assess. Oh, Yuffie does. Nobody has steel, though. campfire.
You good?
You can count on me.
Ninja bazooka.
I'm in.
Ready?
Gotcha.
Come on now.
Gotcha.
Ready?
I'm in.
Get your butt.
Right.
Ready?
Gotcha.
You good?
That was cool. Come on, dude. Yeah. She can't jump over there. Illusionist armband. Ooh. How many slots? Two. Much trash. No one's wearing that beguiling. Okay, she could wear it, sure. I mean, is that the way to go? Whoa, two of them. Smoke.
Never ready?
Oh, she's petrified.
Be right there. Don't stop now. Bang, bang.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a gold needle.
This dude? Back of the liver.
All set.
Woo. Damn, dude, Tifa is so good. It's like I forgot. It's been so long since I've used her.
You got this? You even have to ask?
That rock's kind of in the way. Oh. Whoa.
She's done it.
Beast spines. Oh. That doesn't seem very safe. Good. Dang, another weapon, dude. Jump in there? No. Okay. Whoa. Lifesaver? Oh. Sure. I missed. That's not worth it, dude. Whatever. Did this guy respawn? Didn't we already go over here? Down. I'm so confused. Didn't we already go over there? Okay, we have not been over here. Wait, yeah, we have. Yeah, dude, we already got this treasure. Get me out of here. Nope, she didn't see us. It's fine. Damn it, dude.
Yes, my turn. I'm gonna make you real. Damn it.
God damn it. Empowerment. Whoa. Oh. Missing the boxes. Okay, I got one. Okay, yes. Oh my goodness. This is okay. Nice. Oh, good job, Yuffie. Come on. Now where? Oh boy. Down there maybe? Uh-oh, there's bombs in there. Whatever, dude. She's got ice jutsu. It's fine. Dude, what? This thing hasn't been scanned? Why me?
Someone need a rest.
We're still alive. So many shops, so many deals. Nice. Should help those chickies. But first, let's make sure. Okay. Oh no!
We have to help them.
Nice face.
Way ahead of ya.
Weak to fire and poison. I'm really neglecting everyone else, dude. Why it showed the cyclone like that. Oh, I could target it. In between getting fucked up. Or no, I can't. Oh yeah, you can. She does something. Whoa. I think I turned it into fire.
Get
Hold up. What is it do? What is she doing, dude? Like, I could throw it at it. Do I have to put... Oh, I probably have to throw it in there and then do it or something? Yeah. Summon Phoenix.
Give him a shove, will ya?
Can't tell what I'm throwing it at. Oh, now it's immune to fire. Oh. Well, that sucks. No one has poison. Bummer. Man, it sucked. Great. She hit it with
You had to go and whip the beast.
Nope. Uh-huh. Totally whipped. God damn it.
Little...
Dude, I don't know. This fight sucks. She's about to be petrified, I think. Finally, jeez. Oh, the chickies.
Look at him go. Come here. Or not.
What the? Leave me alone.
They gonna give us materia now?
Someone has a fan.
No fair.
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
What?
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Oh. She gets motion sick. Oh. Oh.
These buttons ought to do it, but which one?
Now I got this. First that, then.
They did it.
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks until you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
We gotta set the tracks for him. Whoa. Okay. Aerith? Ooh. Sure. Red's still learning that ice ability, I think. I wanted to throw my shuriken at it.
Don't overdo it.
Can you take over for
Ready
me?
When you are.
This one's for you.
You're up.
It's on you.
So it's my turn? You can do it.
My turn. Don't overdo it. Come at me.
Get him.
Comes down.
That's it.
Yeah.
You're safe.
Caw-caw. I don't think he had anything else to wear. That was it. But are the skills what we want? I don't know what was on this one. Restores HP. Not the Renegade one. It's not like it matters. It's not like we're linking anything. ATB charge rate up. Maybe we'll stick with this one. Renegade Collar. How do we get those boxes? Wow.
We should be able to switch the track here.
Currently set to Barret's preferred route. So it'll go off the ramp.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on.
Well.
Yeah, they're super sensitive. Your calves, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't.
Just to squeeze his paws. A safety bit? What? It's an accessory. But, oh yeah, we got that belt. Ooh. Red, you can have He could have the safety bit. Nah. He could have the belt. Actually, that's Tifa's, dude. What are we talking about? She won that fair and square. You could just wear that. Well, they're taking Barret's route. Oh, I could go back. Attained a Molotov cocktail?
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
Whoa. The big bridge. All right, forgetting the bumpy ride. Let's see what happens.
Cloud, what's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Oh boy.
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
Oh boy.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
She's gonna leave our party. Oh, man.
All right, Junior. In you go. Attaboy. Hold on now. And I mean tight.
Yes. We get to shoot. Shoot and throw? Weird. It's like 30 FPS. But the aiming is 60. In all these boxes, dude. Damn it.
You're going down.
Planet's Benison? Wow. Yuffie 60? Man, this is so weird. Damn. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wow!
I hate you, clone! You're dead, you spiky hair clone!
Wow! Excellent. Woo. Is she gonna puke?
You okay?
I'm seeing stars.
Oh, it's changed.
Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Wow.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Oh.
Think of him as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Junior.
Kill me.
Whoa. I thought it was ours to keep.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on.
Wow.
Looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Woo. Okay. We'll see you next time. You know they only give you 10 sleeve slots? That's messed up. 10 sleeve slots. It's not enough, dude. Need 100. Man, this game's so good, dude. This game's so good. Right? It's a shame my hard drive ran out of space in the middle of this, but you know, it's all good. Alright, dude. Next time, Barrett's got some stuff to deal with. Heavy stuff. Right? And the gold saucer, probably. Anyway, that's it. Peace out. So long. Oh, man. Heck of a game. It looks pretty good, too. That sharp performance. Sure. All right. Bye. Bye. Wow. So smooth. Bye.